Donovan Hess, and he is here to tell you about the work that God has done in his heart.
I was born in a Christian family and grew up learning about the Bible. When I was about six, I heard about hell at school. And I told my parents I didn't want to go. So they helped me ask Jesus in my heart. After that moment, I have learned more and more about Jesus and have grown more in my faith. He has taught me many things, like being nicer to my younger siblings and being respectful to my teachers. The reason why I would like to be baptized is to show the world that I am a Christian. I want to live a verse that has been meaningful to me. It is Proverbs 3:5-6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him, and He will make your paths straight.
Donovan, in the orientation, he shared with us about how he had a substitute teacher at school who was talking about baptism and the importance of baptism. And then, like, the next Sunday, I was talking about the importance of baptism, and he was just like, "No, I gotta get baptized. Like, this is what we do when we believe in Jesus." And so, Donovan, by entering the waters of baptism, are you acknowledging that Jesus has done a work in your heart to change you from the inside out, to cause you to believe in Him? And are you committing to follow Jesus in the fellowship of the local church? It is my privilege today, alongside your Father, to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.